on what a hell of a night we have gotten here. And we're going to have to stop the first round here with our main event of Brian Amir and Sean O'Reilly.
Almost identical ratings. Both have been wrestling for quite about the same time in different worlds and different universes. Have been called respective aces at some point in their careers.
Here we go. Oh, wait a minute. Oh!
Oh!
Strange that you should feel paralyzed. The dream where you can fly and you rise above your
competitor. So he has a lot more experience despite the debut prowess. And wait a minute.
Whoa!
Are you wide awake?
Oh, viciously attacking that brace.
I think he's trying to take it off, and he does! Oh my god! I'm not used to Amir being like this.
As lucid as the punch, you're throwing in slow motion. A fist you cannot lift, a fight you can't.
Matt jumps himself. Here we go!
Oh!
That was on the neck! Locking him for a bit. Wait, what?
What?
Oh, bust shot! I'm getting him in your
no!
Amir is.
What?
I am, Buckshot! Amir! Wait, whoa!
What?
Get out of it!
Oh!
Here we go!
What?
Two!
Right now, what?
Blood is just pouring on.
Stay down, Brian. Like this.
You're gonna have to, Sean. Fuck, Sean.
That one may have done it with the most.
You're gonna have to end it like this, Sean. We've seen a side of Brian Amir none of us have ever thought we've seen here. Just getting it done.